seventh grade, it's time for one of my favorite public speaking projects. This is when you teach us something.
You have 2 weeks to write, shoot, and edit an instruction video teaching us how to do something.
It's called a prop video, though, because you have to use at least one prop.
Your video has to be longer than 2 minutes, but shorter than 4 minutes. No longer than 4 minutes.
You can decide what you video it with, if you use iMovie, if you use text, but now would also be a good time, if you have not reached out to tech to get your iMovie app updated, to do so. I swear I'm going to start a car parade to the next kid's house who asks me what's wrong with their iMovie app. I'm going to honk, I'm going to scream, I'm going to yell.
It should look clean, crisp, professional, and be sent to me as a MP4 file.
If you're shooting it on your iPad, make sure you save it as a file before you send it to me, either in Classroom or an email. Unfortunately, if you send it to me as a project before saving it, I won't be able to download it. Don't forget, I'm available every day from 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock, just hanging out on Google Classroom. 2 weeks to finish this project. I want to hear from you in between there somewhere, telling me how it's going and what your topic is. So sometime this week, shoot me an email or respond to this in the comments, telling me what the topic of your video is going to be.
Don't be a stranger. See you soon.
Surprise!